Wow, we're pretty high up, huh? It didn't look that high when we were on the ground, but now.
Are you afraid of heights?
Oh, no, no, this is amazing. I love this.
Like, the trick is not looking down. Just look at me.
Wait, what's happening?
I think they're booing us.
Here you go.
Just you?
Yeah, just me. And I'm okay with that.
Okay.
Alright. Wait. Room for one more?
I thought you left.
Hey, buddy. You in or you out?
Come on.
Enjoy.
After you left today, I had a really long talk with my parents.
About you. About what my dad said to you, and going behind my back like that. And I told them that you're not my trigger. They are. I want us to be together, Victor. But I still have to work on myself. Like, a lot. And I have no idea how it ends between us, which scares the hell out of me. Does it scare you?
Yeah.
You ever wonder what would have happened if we'd just gone on that Ferris wheel together when you first moved here?
No. Not really. Because that isn't our story. This is, and it's perfect.
Looking from a window above, it's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday, moving farther away. What would you mean? All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day.